Well, it's a Friday. It's a holiday day, and I've been hanging out all day doing not a lot, really. But now I have a garage project, Château Aro. It's a lager, and then they kind of add some Pinot grapes and let it go again, and then they bottle it, and then I drink it. And so what's about to happen. Now, I had it about 18 months ago. It was in a much bigger bottle then, so obviously very popular, and they've made it in a much smaller bottle. And we'll see. We'll see.